Hey everyone, so I just got back home and this was updating. I just saw this message and I was like, what the hell is this? So this is my first take. Let's see how different the menu actually is.
Welcome to the all-new Fire TV experience. Now it's easier than ever to discover new content and quickly access your favorites. The simplified main menu
Oh, about
makes it
freaking time.
personal and provides quick access to destinations like Find, Live, your apps, and settings. Scrolling over supported apps gives you a peek at what's inside, so you can jump directly into your shower.
Titties.
Now you can walk on water whenever you want. No way.
On the home screen, you'll find personalized recommendations on what to watch next, as well as your recently used apps. Scroll up from the main menu to explore featured movies, TV shows, and more. Now you can create up to six profiles for a personalized viewing experience. Selecting your profile gives you access to your customized apps, watch lists, preferences, and settings. And parents can set up kids' profiles with Amazon Kids, so kids can only access family-friendly content. Find is your new destination to easily explore all the great content on Fire TV. See what's free, browse by popular
This is
categories,
nuts,
genres,
man.
and access the App Store.
Well, the edibles are kicking
Library
in.
is where you can find your watch list, purchases, and
Sweet.
playlists. In the mood for live TV, just go to Live. Access TV that's airing right now, or use the channel guide
It's
to
about
use your
time they
remote to
updated
find
this thing,
sports,
man.
news, and
Because it
TV
was
shows.
so outdated.
Now it's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy.
At least it's more organized
Remember,
now.
I'm the Spanish princess.
Super
Ice
tits.
cream?